The future of Texas belongs to our children, and one of the most important responsibilities we have is to educate our children. Hi, my name is Zoe, and I'm with the League of Women Voters of Texas. The State Board of Education makes decisions for our public schools which impact the education of Texas children. There are 15 members who represent districts across the state. Members set curriculum standards, review and adopt instructional materials, establish graduation requirements, manage the Texas Permanent School Fund, a fund that provides money to public and secondary education in Texas, appoint board members to military reservations and special school districts, provide a final review of rules proposed by the State Board for Educator Certification, and review and approve new charter schools. We all want to have a say in our children's education, so get out and vote in the Texas primaries. For more information, visit lwvtexas.org.
Vote